So we're gonna do a small and a large shake. There's a cheat sheet right here, and it gives you your total weight. That's including the cup and all of the stuff inside. For a small shake, we fill up the cup about to right here, halfway in between this first little notch and the bottom of the cup. And then for a large shake, we're gonna fill up to the first little notch of the cup.
Single dips of ice cream. So it'll actually be more like, it'll look like three, but it's really two, because we don't want it so hard packed and chunked in here that when we put it on the shake machine, it's gonna spin out all of the shake. For a large shake, you're gonna do about three single dips, loose, so it'll be about four. Drop it in carefully. You don't want the milk to come splashing out. And then add a little extra for good measure. All right, this is the cleaning cup. Always give your spindles rinse before using them. Make sure they're clean and sanitary. Alright. It's gonna get put right up into the black knob that pushes up and then actually turns on the machine. You can run three at a time so they can all get going. On each little machine, there's a little toggle switch that you turn up and down to increase the speed of the little motor. So if you have really thick, hard ice cream, like peanut butter cup or something like that, you can speed up the shake machine. So that way, it'll help break up the ice cream faster. Use a malt spoon. Check the consistency of your shake. If it's still not mixed up enough, put it back on. If the consistency is good, you're going to go ahead and pour it in your shake cup. For a large shake, you're going to fill up the shake cup and they get the extra in the metal cup. For a small shake, they just get the glass cup filled. Spoon stays in there. We get whipped cream and a cherry on top if the customer likes, and we give it with a straw. If the ice cream starts dripping out the side too much because it's a little too full, put a plate underneath before you hand it over to the customer. So if you're doing a malt, you're gonna fill up your shake mix. You're going to then add the malt powder before the ice cream. For a large malt, you're gonna add a full scoop into the cup. For a small malt, you will add about a half a scoop into the cup.